Did you know, in the 1930s, that yanking teeth was accepted medical procedure for a ball player who couldn't gain weight? Yankee Brass had Lefty Gomez's upper teeth yanked out in 1930. 4 years later, Lefty Grove would have teeth pulled for the same reason. Lou Gehrig even had teeth pulled in the mid-1930s.